Published by http://www.ijert.org International Journal of Engineering Research and Technology, IJERT, ISSN, 2278-0181 Volume 10 Issue 06, June 2021 Design of Lateral Acceleration Control Autopilots for Missile Systems B Naveen NAIDU-1, K Aravind KUMAR-2, K Cyprianka 3, D Govard Han 4 UG Student 1, UG Student 2, Assistant Professor 3, Head of the Department 4 Department of Aeronautical Engineering, Institute of Aeronautical Engineering, Telangana, India 500055 Abstract, the equation defining the three-loop autopilot design and its airframe dynamics of a guided missile using a stable closed-loop control system. The airframe dynamics of a guided missile are nonlinear, however the nonlinearities are in structured form, i.e., quadratic form, and thus novel approach has been considered in expressing the nonlinear dynamics in state-space form. The derivation of airframe dynamics for a rear-controlled autopilot missile has been derived using the aerodynamic transfer function and characteristic equations. The autopilot design is having been directly evaluated according to the gains acquired by the unit step responses. The proposed technique of integrated guidance and control system is implemented with the assistance of linearized state-space model which can be further extracted using the linear techniques of modern control theory. Finally, the numerical simulation has been done using MATLAB and demonstrated the results for the effectiveness and feasibility of the proposed technique. Keyword: guided missiles, three-loop autopilots, step response, frequency responses, MATLAB 1. Introduction to missile systems. Introduction: any object thrown at a target with the aim of hitting it's a missile. Thus, a stone thrown at a bird may be a missile. The bird, by using its power of reasoning, may evade the missile, the stone, by moving either to the left, right, top, or bottom with reference to the flight path, trajectory, of the missile. Thus, the missile, during this case, has been ineffective in its objective of hitting the bird, the target. Now, if the stone is imparted with some intelligence and quick response to maneuver with reference to the bird, to beat aiming errors and therefore the bird's evasive actions and hit it accurately, the stone now becomes a missile. Thus, guided missile are self-propelled, unmanned space or air vehicle carrying an explosive warhead whose path are often adjusted during flight, either by automatic self-contained controls or remote human control, and are powered either by rocket engines or by reaction propulsion. Missiles could also be aerodynamic, i.e., controlled by aerodynamic surfaces and following a straight line trajectory to the target, or ballistic, i.e., powered during flight and following a parabolic trajectory. The trajectory of the missile could be predetermined or continuously varying, based on whether the target is stationary or moving. It is also probable that the missile deviates from its path due to rigging errors, disturbances in the atmosphere, or asymmetrical loading of control surfaces in supersonic flight. In both the situations, a guided missile should be able to maneuver back to its desired path in order to hit the target. One of the tasks of the missile guidance system is to measure the deviations, in both vertical and in horizontal planes, from missile's desired path. This deviation or error is fed to the control system, which in response to these error signals maneuver the missile quickly and efficiently until these errors are reduced to zero, with the help of various controls available on board. 1.1 Guidance and control system. The guidance and control system are a key element that allows the missile to meet its system performance requirements. The objective of the guidance and control system is to force the missile to achieve the steering commands developed by the guidance system. The types of steering commands vary depending on the phase of flight and the type of interceptor. For example, in the boost phase, the guidance and control system may be designed to force the missile to track a desired flight path angle or attitude. In the mid-course and terminal phases, the system may be designed to track acceleration commands to affect an intercept of the target. Figure 1, Guidance and Control System Loop. The four basic elements of the flight control system are shown in the figure 1. The inertial measuring unit senses the inertial motion of the missile. Its outputs and the inputs from the guidance law are combined in the autopilot to form a command input to the control effectors, such as the commanded deflection angle to an aerodynamic control surface. The actuator turns the autopilot command into the physical motion of the control effectors, which in turn influences the airframe dynamics to track the guidance command. IJERT 10 is 060036 www.ijert.org 99. This work is licensed under a Creative Commons Attribution 4.0 International License. Published by http://www.ijert.org International Journal of Engineering Research and Technology, IJERT, ISSN, 2278-0181 Volume 10 Issue 06, June 2021 1.2 Autopilot. An autopilot is a closed-loop system and it is a minor loop inside the main guidance loop. Not all missile systems require an autopilot. A missile will maneuver up, down or left, right in an apparently satisfactory manner if a control surface is moved or the direction of thrust altered. If the missile carries accelerometers and slash or gyros to provide additional feedback into the missile servos to modify the missile motion, then the missile control system consisting of servos, control surfaces or thrust vector elements, the airframe, and feedback instruments plus control electronics is usually called an autopilot. Broadly speaking, autopilots either control the motion in the pitch and yaw planes, in which case they are called lateral autopilots, or they control the motion about the fore and aft axis, in which case they are called roll autopilots. This contrasts with the usual definition of aircraft autopilots. Those designed to control the motion in the pitch plane are called lateral autopilots. For instance, an aircraft autopilot designed to keep the heading constant would be called lateral autopilot. For symmetrical cruciform missile, however, pitch and yaw autopilots are often identical. One injects a G-bias in the vertical plane to offset the effect of gravity, but this does not affect the design of the autopilot. Roll autopilots serve quite a different purpose and will be considered separately. Rigid body, the body does not go any changes in size and shape. Aerodynamic symmetry in roll mass, a constant mass is assumed, dm/dt equals zero body axis CO ordinate frame is used to write the missile equations. A spherical earth rotating at constant angular velocity is assumed. Vehicle aerodynamics is nonlinear. The undisturbed atmosphere rotates with the earth. The winds are defined with respect to the earth. An inverse square gravitational law is used for the spherical earth model. The gradients of the low frequency winds are small enough to be neglected. Euler's equation of motion for a rigid body. The rigid body equations are obtained from Newton's second law, which states that the summation of all external forces acting on a body is equal to time rate of change of momentum of body, and the summation of external moments acting on the body is equal to time rate of change of moment of momentum, angular momentum. There are six equations of motion for a body with 6 degrees of freedom, 3 force equations and 3 moment equations. The equations are somewhat simpler if the mass is constant and radii of gyration changes slowly. The translation and rotation of a rigid body may be expressed mathematically by the following equations: translation, F equals Ma, 3.1, rotational, M equals, 3.2, these motions are shown in figure, the translations being, U, V, W, and the rotations, P, Q, R. Figure 2, types of autopilots. The autopilots are mainly classified into 3 types as shown in the fig. 2. The special autopilot is used in some of special design cases. But the roll autopilot and lateral autopilot are mainly used. Roll autopilot is meant to maintain particular roll attitude or to keep the roll rate zero to prevent coupling effects between pitch, yaw, and roll planes. Lateral attitude autopilot is mainly meant for the missile applications where specific attitude is required to be maintained. It is being used in ballistic missiles or strategic missiles. Lateral acceleration autopilot is mainly meant for maintaining the trajectory. This is mostly used in tactical missiles. 2. Methodology. According to Newton's laws, we will consider the missile and derive the rigid body equations, and the following assumptions are considered. Figure 3. Representation of the missile 6 degrees of freedom. Mathematically, we can write the missile vector velocity, Vm, in terms of the components as IJERT 10 is 060036 www.ijert.org 100. This work is licensed under a Creative Commons Attribution 4.0 International License. Published by http://www.ijert.org International Journal of Engineering Research and Technology, IJERT, ISSN 2278-0181 Volume 10 Issue 06. June 2021 Vm equals UI plus VJ plus WK, 3.3, where I, J, K, are the unit vectors along the respective missile body axes. The magnitude of the missile velocity is given by Vm equals U2 plus V2 plus W2, 1/2, 3.4. In a similar manner, the missile's angular velocity vector can be broken up into the components PQ and R about the XB, YB, ZB axes, respectively, as follows, equals Pi plus QJ plus RK, 3.5, other 2. Table 1 defines the forces and moments acting on the linear and angular velocities, and the moments of inertia. These quantities are shown in Fig 4. The moments of inertia about O are defined as A equals M, Y2 plus Z2, B equals M, Z2 plus X2, C equals M, X2 plus Y2. The products of inertia are defined as D equals MYZ, E equals MXZ, F equals MXY, where P is the roll rate, Q is the pitch rate, and R is the yaw rate. FX equals M, plus WQVR, 3.6, the yaw plane is the oxy plane and the pitch plane is the ox plane. The following angles are defined: incidence in the pitch plane, incidence in the yaw plane, incidence plane angle, total incidence, such that phi equals m plus ur wp 3.7, fz equals m plus vp uq 3.8, l equals 9 plus iz qr plus pq, ix m equals e plus 9 is pr plus p2r2, ix n equals is plus E-9, PQ, QR, IX, 3.9, 3.10, 3.11, thus the set of equations, 3.6, 3.7, 3.8, 3.9, 3.10, 3.11, represents the complete 6 degrees of freedom missile equations of motion. Tan equals tan cos and tan equals tan sin. The reason why U, the missile velocity along the x-axis, is denoted by a capital letter is to emphasize that it is a large positive quantity changing at most only a few percent per second. The angular rates and components of velocity along the pitch and yaw axis, however, tend to be much smaller quantities which can be positive or negative and can have much larger rates of change. Aerodynamic transfer functions to design a missile control system, the linearity of hardware, i.e. the electronics, fin servos, instruments, and equations of motion, is generally assumed. Aerodynamic transfer functions are obtained from aerodynamics derivatives defined above. With pitch, roll, and yaw dynamics under consideration, aerodynamic derivatives are force derivative if they are used in force equation and moment derivatives if used in moment equation. The reference axis system standardized in the guided weapons industry is centered on the center of gravity and fixed in the body as follows: x-axis, called the roll axis, forwards, along the axis of symmetry if one exists, but in any case, in the plane of symmetry. Y-axis, called the pitch axis, outwards and to the right if viewing the missile from behind. Z-axis, called the yaw axis, downwards in the plane of symmetry to form a right-handed orthogonal system with the figure 4, Earth fixed and body axis coordinate systems 2.1 notations and conventions. The motion of a missile is mostly described using two sets of coordinate systems such as Earth fixed coordinate system and body axis coordinate system. The Earth fixed coordinate system or inertial coordinate system is fixed to Earth and may be used to define missile's position and attitude in a three-dimensional space. While the body axis coordinate system is fixed to the body of missile and is centered at the center of gravity, CG, of the missile. Figure 4 illustrates these two axis systems. IJERT 10 is 060036 www.ijert.org 101. This work is licensed under a Creative Commons Attribution 4.0 International License. Published by http://www.ijert.org International Journal of Engineering Research and Technology, IJERT, ISSN 2278-0181 Volume 10 Issue 06, June 2021 Where X, Y, and Z axes are called roll axis, pitch axis and yaw axis respectively. The forces acting on the missile airframe such as aerodynamic, thrust and gravitational forces are resolved along these axes. The forces and moments acting on the missile, the linear and angular velocities and other motion variables are defined in Table 1. Figure 5 shows these quantities. In any case, the guidance loop has a certain stiffness which will tend to reduce this effect. The missile does not fly open loop. Now consider the moment equations. Ideally these should read A equals L, B equals M, C equals N, 4.7, Table 1, notations i.e., moments about a given axis produce angular accelerations about that axis. All other terms in these equations are cross-coupling terms and are undesirable from the point of view of system accuracy. We note that 3 out of 4 of the cross-coupling terms in each equation disappear if the products of inertia are 0 if there are two axes of symmetry, and 2 will be 0 and the missile is reasonably symmetrical about another axis. With two planes of symmetry and a small roll rate, therefore these equations reduce to m plus qw rv equals x 4.8, m plus ru equals y 4.9, m chu equals z 4.10, a equals l 4.11, b equals m 4.12, c equals n 4.13, figure 5, convention. These are 6 equations of motion for a body with 6 degrees of freedom, 3 force equations and 3 moment equations. The equations are somewhat simpler if the mass is constant and the radii of gyration change slowly, in which case the standard Euler equations can be used. During boost the mass rate of change can be relatively fast but the radii of gyration usually change slowly. In the great majority of design calculations, the standard equations are used. They are, if an autopilot with acceleration on position due to the higher frequency. If an autopilot with acceleration in position due to the higher frequency. If an autopilot with acceleration feedback is used, the effects will be reduced. In any case, the guidance loop has a certain stiffness which will be reduced. The justification for neglecting the terms PQ, PR, PV, PW is that the terms Q, R, V, and W are not large terms and if P is small then their products can be neglected. Equation 4.11 shows that there is zero coupling between the pitch and roll and yaw and roll motions if there are two axes of symmetry, B equals C, and unless the missile is very unsymmetrical the cross-coupling should be weak. Nevertheless, even with a missile with two axes of symmetry, the principal moments of inertia about the roll axis, A. Moderate roll rates will certainly affect the accuracy of the system. 2.2 Derivation of aerodynamic transfer functions. We will now write down the control equations for missile, omitting the force equations along the x-axis as this neither affects the roll, pitch, or yaw motion. We will also omit the gravity term and consider forces and moments which are purely of aerodynamics origin. The forces equation in the direction of y-axis is given by 4.14, IJERT 10 is 060036 www.ijert.org 102. This work is licensed under a Creative Commons Attribution 4.0 International License. Published by http://www.ijert.org. But for small angles of 10 is equal to International Journal of Engineering Research and Technology, IJERT, ISSN 2278-0181 Volume 10 Issue 06, June 2021 thus, we get, similarly the body rate is equal to, 4.15, 4.16, but ZW equals Z slash U, as U is the velocity along x-axis which is very large, ZW tends to zero. The viscous effect of the air is assumed negligible, thus, the body rate terms MQ, ZQ are negligible. If we consider a simple pendulum with initial deflection, then for the stable condition we get the frequency as shown below figure 6, signal flow graph by using the above signal flow graph and by using Mason's gain formula, 4.17, taking the inverse Laplace transform we get, where it vibrates with a frequency of transfer function, by using the Mason's gain formula, is given by if we take the static stability condition then MW will be a negative term. Where, WB2 equals, UMW IJERT 10 is 060036 www.ijert.org 103, this work is licensed under a Creative Commons Attribution 4.0 International License. Published by, http://www.ijert.org International Journal of Engineering Research and Technology, IJERT, ISSN, 2278-0181 Volume 10 Issue 06, June 2021 If we take the center of gravity as the pin joint and the missile as a simple pendulum as shown above, then for a small disturbance the missile will undergo oscillations with the frequency WB which is known as the weathercock frequency. In the similar way we can derive the transfer function for the acceleration and the deflection of the control surface. Lateral autopilot. In contrast to missile autopilot, an aircraft autopilot designed to control the motion in the pitch plane and yaw plane are called longitudinal autopilot and lateral autopilot. Where the lateral autopilot is designed to keep the heading constant. However, in case of a symmetrical cruciform missile, pitch and yaw autopilot are often identical while one injects ag, acceleration due to gravity, bias in the vertical plane to counter the effect of gravity. But this does not affect the design of the autopilot. 3.1 Design of lateral acceleration autopilot by doing some manipulations to the two transfer functions we get, we use the transfer functions in 4.18, 4.19 for the design of the three-loop lateral acceleration autopilot using pole placement technique. The main objectives for designing the lateral acceleration, LADACs, autopilot, where, 4.18, 1. The maintenance of near-constant steady-state aerodynamics gain. 2. To increase the weathercock frequency. 3. To increase the weathercock damping. 4. To reduce cross-coupling pitch and yaw motion. 5. To assist in gathering. 3.1.1 A lateral autopilot with an actuator, in the similar manner we get, where, 4.19, equations, 4.18, 4.19, are the required transfer functions. Thus, the transfer functions for the acceleration, body rates with respect to deflection of the control surface are derived. 3. Autopilot design missile control system consisting of servos, control surfaces, the airframe and the feedback instruments plus the control electronics, all working together to automatically adjust the orientation of the missile in space can be termed as an autopilot. In general, an autopilot either control the motion about the fore and aft axis, called roll autopilot, or they control the motion in the pitch and yaw planes, called figure 7, signal flow graph for the three-loop autopilot let the transfer function of the actuator be taught, S, which is having a second-order characteristic equation. Characteristic equation for the figure 7 is as follows IJERT 10 is 060036 www.ijert.org 104, this work is licensed under a Creative Commons Attribution 4.0 International License. Published by, http://www.ijert.org International Journal of Engineering Research and Technology, IJERT, ISSN, 2278-0181 Volume 10 Issue 06, June 2021, 5.1, as the above characteristic equation is of fifth order, we cannot solve the above equation, so we need a characteristic equation which is having a second order natural frequency and the remaining three variables are placed according to our design conditions. 5.2, we are taking the natural frequency of the actuator value is 3 times the value of the weathercock frequency. The desired frequency of the desired autopilot is again 3 times that of the natural frequency of the actuator natural frequency. Thus, we need to place the three variables in between the natural frequency of the autopilot and the frequency of the actuator. By equating the equations, 5.1, and, 5.2, we get, let A equals WN. / Thus the above equations are used to solve for the unknown terms, KQ, KA, WI, A, B, C, in the signal flow graph. MATLAB. A MATLAB code is developed in order to solve the aerodynamic transfer functions we derived and plot the step response of the three-loop LADACs control autopilot and frequency response, BOD, plots of the following, 1, analysis with closed loop 2, stability margins with innermost loop open 3, stability margins with inner slash intermediate loop open 4, stability margins with outermost loop open the program codes to maintain the phase angle between 180 degrees and plus 180 degree and the analysis of the design without errors are both inserted in the main code. The flight parameters for some assumed missiles are taken and are solved using MATLAB. The MATLAB code and the results are found in the appendix. 4. Result and discussion analysis of LOTX control autopilot, the relations obtained from our 3-loop LOTX autopilot design with the actuator TAS, are solved using MATLAB. The required control parameters for lateral autopilot, with their first estimate values are as listed, also, with estimated values, on the basis of units to pre-response, of various gains, natural frequencies, and damping IJERG 10-060036 www.ijert.org 105. This work is licensed under a Creative Commons Attribution 4.0 International License. Published by http://www.ijert.org Ratios, which can be optimized, are as follows: International Journal of Engineering Research and Technology, IJERT, ISSN 2278-0181, Volume 10, Issue 06, June 2021. The step response and frequency response plots obtained from MATLAB program code are: Figure 10, frequency response plot with inner loop open, for the Bode plot with the inner loop open, in bandwidth of -0.026 rad/s and -0.65 rad/s, the gain margins are observed. The phase margin frequencies are 30.05 rad/s and 67.25 rad/s, with the phase angles at -139.88 degrees and -179.899 degrees respectively. Figure 8, step response of LOTX control autopilot. This gives a unit step response with the following parameters: rise time equals 0.1803 SEC, settling time equals 0.0848 SEC, within 2%. Frequency response plots, figure 11, frequency response plot with innermost loop open. With the innermost loop open, the magnitude is 0.05012 and -7.688 at gain crossover frequencies at 61.07 rad/s and 119.1 rad/s. The phase angles are -152.7 degrees and -179.99 degrees, with the frequencies of 61.33 rad/s and 119.749 rad/s respectively. Figure 9, frequency response plot of closed loop autopilot. In the frequency response of the closed loop, the change in magnitude is observed at frequency value of 37.57 rad/s. Figure 12, frequency response plot with outer loop open. In the frequency response with outer loop open, the gain margin frequencies are 12.06 rad/s and 45.163 rad/s, along with the phase angles at -104.602 degrees and -179.995 degrees respectively. IJERT 10 is 060036 www.ijert.org 106. This work is licensed under a Creative Commons Attribution 4.0 International License. Published by http://www.ijert.org International Journal of Engineering Research and Technology, IJERT, ISSN 2278-0181, Volume 10, Issue 06, June 2021. The unknown parameters of the derived characteristic equations have been acquired by using MATLAB and are as follows: 6 Appendix MATLAB code, P1 equals 791.8308, Q1 equals 1.0460E plus 06R1 equals 1.3035E plus 06P2 equals 1.0460E plus 06Q2 equals 2.9053E plus 06R2 equals 3.4645E plus 07 Table 2, Characteristic Equation Solution Values 5. Conclusion: the accelerometer location relative to the CG greatly affects the measured acceleration and may be wont to shape the zeros within the acceleration transfer function. The missile autopilot design methodology should consider the unfavorable aspect of onboard hardware feature in high-frequency region and employs open-loop crossover frequency to constrain high-frequency dynamics. The pole placement technique used has produced with the proper values of the control parameters, and the desired step response was achieved within short period of time. The actuator portion plays an important role in the autopilot by sending continuous signals to the control system loop and causing the necessary deviations of the missiles in its aerial path. It allows the missile to guide towards the target with no room for errors in trajectory, path, or in any sort that may cause failures. These responses obtained in our design of LOTX says that these 3-loop autopilots are very much reliable in the missile systems in both ways of attacking and counter-attack modes of the military. Future scope: further improvements of these 3-loop autopilots, in which the application of RSS technology on missile design can introduce much benefit to missile maneuverability and full flight performance. However, the missile with lower static stability requires a complicated control strategy. Both the 2-loop and 3-loop topologies can stabilize a static unstable missile and achieve desired performance requirement. The exhibited performance of the classical 3-loop topology is analogous to an inertial loop, and can be modified for the wants of next-generation air-to-air agile missile. The Iron Dome is an example of successful missile defense system with 90% accuracy, but it is for short range. It requires a lot of efforts to develop a long-range autopilot missile system which is accurate. Much more research and analysis will help in building a missile control system design of such accuracy and efficacy. Clear all, close all, percent 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 plant parameters: ZQ equals 0.0, MQ equals 0.0, delta equals 53.0, z delta equals 20.06, mw equals minus 0.2948, zw equals minus 2.889, u equals 500, %% %% missile speed ta equals mdelta slash, z delta mw zw mdelta, wbsq equals umwkb equals z delta mw zw mdelta, slash wbsq sigmask equals z delta slash, u, z delta mw zw mdelta, ls equals 0.0, %xcgsense%c equals 1, %4key equals 0.0:0.1:30% wa equals 2 pi wa, %%%%%% desired system percent specified system zn equals 0.9 wn equals sqrt, abs, wbsq, 3.0% 1.2 sqrt, abs, wbsq, wnsq equals wn wn zn wn equals zn wn sys underscore day equals tf, WNSQ comma 12.0 asterisk ZNWN WNSQ, %%%% transfer function of desired system %%%% actuator part %WA equals 2 pi 10, %WA equals 3.5 WN, ZWA equals 3 ZNWN ZA equals 0.7 WA equals ZWA slash 0.7 WASC equals WA WA %%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%% ALP equals 1.0 ZNWN slash ZWA, A equals ALP, 2 ZWA, 0.5 adjourned 10 is 060036 www.ijert.org 107. This work is licensed under a Creative Commons Attribution 4.0 International License. Published by http://www.ijert.org International Journal of Engineering Research and Technology, IJERT, ISSN 2278-0181 Volume 10 Issue 06. June 2021 %%%%%%%%%%%%%%% app equals 2, ZWA ZNWN, BPC equals 2, ZWA ZNWN, ABC equals WASC plus WBSQ WNSQ 2 ZNWN app KBPC APK equals ABPC plus BC ABC equals ABC %%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%% P1 equals KB WASC WBSQ U sigma LS ta, slash UQ1 equals KB WASC WBSQ ta R1 equals WNSQ app plus 2 ZNWN APK plus ABC, 1 plus WNSQ, U sigma LS ta, slash U, 2 ZWA WBSQ P2 equals KB WASC WBSQ, ta LS slash U, Q2 equals KB WASC WBSQ R2 equals WASC WBSQ plus WNSQ asterisk. APK plus 2 ZNWN ABC, ABC WNSQ LS, slash u %%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%% KQF equals R2, P2 slash P1, R1, slash, Q2, P2 slash P1, Q1, FWI equals R1 KQF Q1, slash P1 WI equals FWI slash KQF KAWI equals FWI slash U, dash, ABC WNSQ, slash, UKB WASC asterisk WBSQ, Ka equals kawi slash wi %%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%% CE equals 1. 2 asterisk ZWA, WBSQ and WASC. 2 ZWA WBSQ plus kawi UKB WASC WBSQ sigmask plus KQFKB asterisk WASC WBSQ ta. WASC WBSQ plus KQFKB WASC WBSQ plus FWI KB WASC WBSQ TA, KB WASC WBSQ, FWI UKAWI, APK plus 2 ZNWN, WNSQ plus 2 ZNWN APK plus APKA, WNSQ APK plus 2 ZNWN APKA plus ABC, WNSQ APKA plus 2 ZNWN ABC, ABC WNSQ %%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%% root CE equals roots, CE. Roots BCE equals roots, BCE, analysis, %%%%% to carry out time and frequency domain analysis %%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%%% percent end percent 4x equals 110% percent 4x equals 110% percent 4x equals 110% percent 4x equals 110% DISP x percent end percent DISP x percent and percent percent DISP, X, percent and percent percent DISP, X, percent and percent 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 key equals 0.0250.230, percent percent ZN equals 0.5:0.01:1.5% WA equals 0.5:0.1:30, percent key equals 0.0:0.1:30, percent figure, percent plot, keel roots, GZH, BCE equals 1. Ijert 10 is 060036 www.ijert.org 108. This work is licensed under a Creative Commons Attribution 4.0 International License. Published by http://www.ijert.org International Journal of Engineering Research and Technology, Ijert, ISSN 2278-0181 Volume 10 Issue 06, June 2021 References 1 Optimization of 3-loop autopilot gain under crossover frequency constraint by Long Jun Qian and Yuming Bo, School of Automation, University of Science and Technology, Ninjiang 210,094, China. September 2015, 2 Design and Comparison of 2-loop with Pi and 3-loop autopilot for static unstable missile by Ahmad Maris Mohammed Asterisk, Linyan School of Automation Science and Electrical Engineering, Beihang University BUAA, Beijing 100,191, China. 2015, 3 3-loop autopilot design and simulation by Chu Hairong Asterisk, Zhang Yu Asterisk, Chang Chun Asterisk, Institute of Optics, Fine Mechanics, and Physics, Chinese Academy of Sciences Chang Chun Institute of Optics, Fine Mechanics, and Physics, Chinese Academy of Sciences Chang Chun, Jilin, China Proceedings of 2012 IEEE International Conference on Mechatronics and Automation August 5-8, Chengdu, China. 4. Modified design of 3-loop lateral missile autopilot based on LQR and reduced order observer by Parijat Paumak, Professor Gorhari Das, Department of Electrical ENG, Control Systems, Yadavpur University, Kolkata, India. International Journal of Engineering Research and Development EISSN Volume 2, Issue 6, August 2012, 5 Analysis and Improvement of Missile 3-loop Autopilots, Linda Fu, Fan Junfang, Qi Zaikang, Mao Yu published in Journal of Systems Engineering and Electronics, Volume 20, Issue 4, August 2009, 6 Robust Stability Analysis of Adaptive Missile Autopilots by Kevin A. Wise in the Boeing Company P.O. Box 516 St. Louis, Missouri, 63166 AIAA Guidance, Navigation, and Control Conference End. Exhibit 18-21 August 2008, Honolulu, Hawaii. 7 Integrated Design of Agile Missile Guidance and Control Systems by P.K. Mainon Asterisk and E.J. Olmeyer, paper presented at the 1999 Mediterranean Control Conference, June 28-30, Haifa, Israel. Ijert 10 is 060036 www.ijert.org 109. This work is licensed under a Creative Commons Attribution 4.0 International License.